πρώτο πόδα! Κίνηση!
Today is the day you earn your freedom. Join my crew and sail with us.
No! Thank you. Insult to the gods.
Got to slow down sometime. Gastor!
Shooting from!
Move or I'll run you over!
You're strong. Good. Gather your things and meet me at my ship. Be one of Stentor's scouts. Looks like he's run into some problems.
I'll responsible for this. Fuck it.
What happened here?
What business is it of yours, Mystios? Do you know anything about this?
I'm a professional. And a friend.
But what's that supposed to mean?
If it had been me, I'd have been smart enough to try and hide the evidence.
Fair point. Whoever did this was brazen and foolish, leaving it to be so easily discovered.
Or they wanted to send a message. Stentor sent me. I'm here to help wherever I can.
Stentor sent you?
Sparta doesn't fully control Megaris. Yet, it's easier for me to move freely in certain areas of Megaris than a Spartan.
The Athenians have proven more resilient here than expected, but they will
not
stand.
Before Sparta, yes, I've heard the speeches. But until that glorious day comes, we should find out what happened here.
Do you have any ideas?
Not yet, but I will.
I should get a closer look to figure out what happened here.
These were professional soldiers. Slaughtered to a man. I don't think bandits could have done this. Supplies are missing. They can't have gone far, though. They didn't use the carts.
Looks like they went this way into the forest. I don't think I'll find anything else. I should report back.
So was it the Athenians?
I found some fragments of a green crystal.
Bandits, then. The mountains here are riddled with caves, and the war has made them brazen.
Nothing about this adds up.
In what way?
There's no bodies. At least not any assailants. Athenians would have taken the carts and their dead, but bandits would have left their fallen in the dust.
Then who did it?
I'm not sure. Whoever did this went into the forest. So I'll start by looking there.
There's food being cooked near here.
There they are.
Is this a private gathering? Or can anyone join?
What are you? Please just leave.
So, I follow the trail that started with slaughtered Spartans and stolen goods, and ends with you and the supplies. All hiding quietly in a cave.
We just took the food. We didn't hurt anyone.
You'd better tell me why I shouldn't just kill you and return the goods.
Please. I'll tell you anything you want to know.
You're the sorriest band of thieves I've ever seen.
By the gods, no! We're citizens of Melara! Please, show mercy! This war has already cost us dearly.
Like the mercy you showed those Spartan soldiers?
We... We just took some food. Irkanos told us to take it. Said he'd make it easy for us.
Irkanos?
Yes, the mercenary. He said he'd provide food. Told us the Athenians would never let their people go hungry.
Explain yourselves. It's not wise to anger the Spartans.
Please, we're not thieves. This is our food, our crops. They took it, left us with nothing. Our children are starving.
So you repay theft with murder. A fine lesson for your children.
Murder? No! Please, we never harmed anyone.
Amistios told us where to find the food. Everyone was already dead.
Enough! I didn't come here for a debate. It's too late for talk now. I came to find who's behind this crime against Sparta. Stand aside. You don't need to die today. I'm returning the supplies to the Spartans.
Then you will do so over our dead bodies.
Don't be stupid. Take some food, enough to get by. I'll say I killed you and claimed what was left. They will be satisfied.
But the food? What of our families?
Your families will not benefit from your death. Accept my offer and don't steal again. It won't be me who comes for you next time.
Yes, Mistios. Thank you. Hurry! Take what you can carry and go! Quick!
Thank the gods they didn't try to fight. I wasn't in the mood to kill starving civilians today.
There is a better life for you than this. Join my crew, and let me show you.
Oh no! What could that be?
Did you find the ones responsible?
I found your supplies with a bunch of hungry Megarians.
And?
You stole that food from them. They were starving.
The supplies were essential for the war, and ridding Megara of the Athenians.
Hungry Megarians are the least of your worries. But there's something else. Have you heard of the mercenary called Irkanos?
Irkanos? Yes, he's working for the Athenians. So the rumors go.
This is all his doing.
These mercenaries are persistent, I'll give them that. You've done well here, but if you really want to help Sparta, I have a task for you.
What did you have in mind?
Hunt him down. Show him that no mercenary dog will interfere with Sparta's plans.
Since you have such a high opinion of mercenaries, why even send me?
I'm sorry. It's just this man, Irkanos, is like a thorn in our foot. He's a menace to all Spartans here. Please, will you help us?
I'll do it. If he's this much trouble, I take it there's a sizable reward?
Of course. Just think of how much he'll have on him with all the drachmi Athens has given him to thwart our plans.
I suppose you're right. Any idea where to start looking?
It could be anywhere. Most likely, he's nestled up close to the Athenians. We've sent out a couple of patrols, but they never returned. And we can't spare any more men at this time.
Fortunately, I'm not just any man.
They'll be on high alert here.
Who's there? Huh. I'm just scaring myself.
Someone there?
You can't be fucked.
Hey! Come here!
Did they go that way? Nothing here! Find them, or you will tell the boss how you lost them.
Got it! I'll get the beast! Animal.
That doesn't look right. Could have sworn I saw something.
Making that noise.
Ah!
Someone must be making that noise.
What?
I can offer you a better life than this. Join me.
Malacca, where in the gods are...
Hey!